Hello, my name is Mike Evingham from Natural Current, showing off our Savior, which is the world's first portable, submersible, floating solar pump and filtration system available today, allowing home consumers to pump and filter their water energy-free. Now let's set it in the water. Setting it in the water, one needs to turn it on and set it in the pool.
Now the Savior pumps and filters your water up to 10 to 12 hours in a day, up to 5 to 6,000 gallons. Now you'll notice it's pumping and filtering by its movement. Definitely not by its sound, because it's silent.
Now I'm going to pull the Savior out of the water. Now what you do is you grab the handle and line your body up and just stand up. Hit the switch. The Savior weighs about 36 pounds, so anybody should be able to handle it. Now we just pulled the Savior out of the pool. I'm going to show you all the maintenance required for this unit. Now you simply flip the unit upside down, which the solar panel is protected by the float. So I'm going to flip the Savior upside down. Now you'll notice you have three cartridge filters. Now occasionally, every 3 months, you're going to take a look at these and they might start getting dirty. They won't be so white. So simply unscrew them, take them over by your hose, and squirt them with very high pressure. And then, once they're clean, you just simply screw them back in. Again, you might want to check that every 3 months to see how your filters are looking. And then, simply turn the unit on and put it back in the pool. Mike Evingham here with Natural Current, showing you how to store the Savior if you want to pull it out. Simply line your body up with the Savior float in the handle, grab it, lift it up out of the water, and hit the switch, powering the unit down, and store it. Now installing the Savior unit in the swimming pool, you simply hit the switch and set it in the pool.